The little hill part has some ice on it, so I should be able to do pretty good turns there.
Those are the best slides when I go one way and then go back.